Bigg Boss 9 Double Trouble created more trouble for the housemates. This week, we saw two contestants getting eliminated from the house. Contestants Arvind Vegda and Vikas Bhalla were shown the door. Arvind was evicted on Saturday, whereas Vikas on Sunday. Both the contestants were not able to perform the tasks that well, and neither were they exciting. It is really smart of the makers to remove them and now concentrate on getting two wildcard entries into the house. However, it seems that after the double eliminations, the makers want to spread out the fun element. Why are we saying so? Well, earlier we thought that the two wildcard entries would make their way in the house tomorrow, but now we confirm that only Rishabh Sinha from Kubool Hai will enter the house on Monday. On the other hand, Puneet Vashisht will make his way into the house on Wednesday. So are you excited for the wildcard entries? And do you think Vikas and Arvind should have been eliminated? Like this video, write in your comments and subscribe to The Reality Circus for more such reality bites.